What's the name of the program?
What's the name of the program? Ballroom Basics.
I think that makes a world of a difference, and when we're teaching a class, I think that you have to remember those things, like regardless of what you might have in your brain, whatever you're going through, you have to show up for other people in a different way sometimes, and that might change your joy or joy, so thank you.
Instructor was very helpful with her instructions. They're very precise, but very basic, so that anyone could understand, you know, what she was asking of us. And it definitely made it that much easier for a professional or a non-dancer to, you know, jump in and get the swing of things. So I enjoyed that a lot. Thank you.
Yeah, I did appreciate the cultural context, the social context, and also just like the live content, experiential moment to be able to, okay, we did this, we practiced it, now you don't have to wait till the next class to do it, we could do it right now and demonstrate and see how everyone informs each other of the practice, so.
I really loved the combination of like doing something in English but then learning the Spanish translation of that. That was fantastic.
Latino.
Latino.
Latina.
Latina. Latina.
What was probably your favorite part about the dancing today?
I would say definitely the emphasis on partner work, because I typically don't see a lot of partner work being done these days in one of the schools. So it's something new. I think it'll bring a lot of kids out of the show.
It just shows how dance can influence other parts of their education as well.
So, thank you. We love Ballroom Basics!